usa ka tingog, usa ka katawhan. Cebu Catholic Television Network.
Around the Philippines, around the world, good evening. Welcome to The Recline over CCTN Channel 47, broadcasting worldwide via website and also via satellite. And we are also covered by more than 2,000 cable channels around the Philippines. Migala, karong gabiyo na sa atong tolumanon The Recline, garbo na to ang atong bisita. Ang atong bisita may gala nulis dan the manager starto of Crowd One, the digital worldwide marketing, worldwide digital operations, and of course our manager team leader two star, my niece, not my nieces, my niece, Miss Helen Romares Manatan. Sir, good evening.
Good evening, okay. Attorney Andy.
Okay, thank you, sir. Len.
Yes, sir. Good evening, sir.
Okay, thank you very much. Nindot mo gagkuhan, pahiyo kay nindot kay gagkuhan sa mga dagway. Ha? Di ba, sir?
Yes, thank you yes. Very much.
May maguna nga ang atong bisita, mangupyor yun. Musamot ka kagwapa.
Smiling.
Oo. Oh, wa ko magdayag niya nga ako sa pagmangko, sir. Magdayag ko niya because she is really beautiful. Yeah. Pretty and beautiful.
Yeah.
I am handsome and you are handsome. Di ba? Okay. May gala. Atong ihatag may gala si Mr. Ree Wells Tabay. Nga mo discuss may tungod og what is really Crowd One may gala nga karon niabot na og 29 million ang member sa tibuok kalibutan. Sir, imong panahon.
Good evening to all of us worldwide, nationwide friends and our co-members in this industry, digital marketing business, Crowd One Company, and which is based in Europe, and now we are expanding throughout all over the world. And I'm so thankful that I have this great privilege and honor with our very friend of mine, Attorney Andy Manatan. So this is a time that I can also spread this news to all over the world. So, thank you so much, Sir Andy.
Okay. So, may negosyo na ning Crowd One, sir?
Crowd One right now is a digital platform where people can do business globally. Mm-hmm. It's like the concept of this business is like a digital mall. Mm-hmm. It's like a digital mall that where people can participate doing business globally with our third party companies.
I see.
Yeah, we have a third party companies. Crowd One is a digital platform.
So, sa to pa kining kuan, Crowd One kay digital man ni worldwide ang market nini.
Yes. Okay. Yes.
Pila naman ni katuig, sir?
Right now, we are in 2 years.
2 years.
Yeah, 2 years.
So in 2 years' time, you were able to what we call that produce of about 29 million members?
Yeah, exactly. Because of this, we are using the multi-level marketing platform in all over the world. So the momentum of this company really doing great, tremendous, very, very, exploding throughout all the world in just a matter of 2 years.
2 years, yes.
Yeah.
So, ikaw, sir, kailan nakaka buwan sa Crowd One?
12 months, so 1 year na ko dire.
1 year. So, ang imong position as manager to, murag ikatuo na ng promosyon ni mo.
Yeah.
Pila may income na ng manager to, sir?
7-digit.
7-digit meaning millions?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Maude nga nindot kay mong mga dealing, ang mga we have dealing nindot. Ang mga sakyanan ni mo, pulos kayo mga high-end at mga kuhan yun, mga expensive cars, ha?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm also planning to have that expensive cars. Now, I don't have expensive cars, but I have expensive uyab na joke. Okay. Kini nga itong tuluman noon, sir, kung ano doon na ni format nga, pagkatawa gamay ba? Kaya kini ko nga itong mga viewers, so mag-serious na kayo.
Yeah.
Murag, muingon, oh, sa manis, andi mag-host, eh. Katugon mata. Amo na, kung kaya pila na na. Oh. So, ato ta ni Helen Romaris Manatag. Len, unsa may imong posisyon ron sa kwan? Although ako na itong announce kaniya.
Yes, I'm a team leader 2-star for about 1 week and a half.
Mm?
So now I'm in 2 weeks in the company. Mm. And it really gives me this fire inside me to work with the business. I still can't believe it kasi nga I'm a businesswoman now.
Okay.
Yes, so being part here sa Crowd One, it's a very big opportunity. So for 2 weeks I enjoyed working with the company, learning and growing together with the rest of the team. And yeah, hopefully soon I can reach to the top as what our mentor here.
Mm-hmm.
So for now, I need to work hard with the business and help other people explore the business and learn at the same time.
So you say that there is already fire inside.
Yes.
In other words, you have no exit.
No exit. It's actually the fire that, you know, really starts our day every day. So if we don't have that gut within us, it's very hard to start business. So, yeah.
Pwede ba, sir, imo sa kung ipaila-ila, sir, kay aron nga magkaibaw po sila unsa na ko sa Crowd One?
Huh? All right. Okay. So, Crowd One business partners throughout all the world, I'd like to introduce to you our business partner and associate Crowd One, Attorney Andy Manatag. He is now currently a manager, team leader 3-star.
Okay.
Yeah, in Crowd One. And running for coordinator 1-star.
Yes.
And almost coordinator 1-star.
Almost coordinator. Meaning, maybe end of this month, I will become a manager, one star.
Yeah, yes. We have a goal to become manager, and
yes,
we have that incentive this coming end of this month.
Wow.
Going to Dubai. We have a big event in Dubai.
In Dubai, yeah.
Yeah, for those members in Crowd One, especially to Team Warriors,
yes,
we have our promotion. If you will become a manager 3-star or director 1-star within this month of April, you can be with us in Dubai.
I see.
Yeah.
So all expenses paid, sir?
Yeah, it's all expenses paid by company.
So everything is free?
Yeah, it's free.
So how about chicks?
Oh, no, no free.
Oh, well, about Malapot, okay. Okay, so, in other words, sa umabot na kuha ng ginganlan o cancer, manager one, ang metabo na kuha sa 2 millions.
Yep, exactly. You have big income also.
I see. In other words, makapalit ako ubay-ubay ang way. Uy, ab naman. Kini nga, makapalit ako kanang mga nindot kaya mga ari-arian. Like for example, new house,
yeah.
New car.
Yeah.
Pero mura mag-dunay incentives nga car ang yatag ang crowd one sa rosa
to? Yeah, we have the car incentive program with our team, Warriors. And if we achieve director level, director rank,
okay,
you can have our car program promotion.
How to Mustang?
We have also that for president rank.
I see.
If you achieve president rank,
so Mustang.
Yeah, you can have our Mustang.
Og tang lang akong pangayon, din ang kinala president tang lang.
Walay most. Walay most.
Okay. Bitaw may gala. Abi niyo sa tinuod lang, ha? Ako, since I started my connection or what we call that, operations or appointment with Crowd One, I am now in good financial condition now. Huh? Every day I'm making money.
Yeah.
Imagine.
Yes, that's true.
Oh, every day. Most likely, pinakaluwis, 7,000.
Yeah.
Niya maabot sa 15,000.
Mm.
So, kini akong bulsa, pinmin doon ay kwarta.
Yeah.
Oo. Ang kuya wala niyong mabuslot kayo, na'y mamuslot tayo ba?
Mga chick siguro na mamuslot.
kanang mangsaya ba, mga sunay sa oksyot pa na. Anyway, muna, mga igala, seriously speaking, if you will join Crowd One, you will retire from poverty.
That's true. If they really work hard, because this is not an investment company.
Yeah.
Yeah. We are not into an investment or putting your money with a return of giving you a return of percentage.
Yeah.
Like
yes.
That. Though there is no promises.
Yes.
But if you work hard.
Yes.
Yeah. If you work hard, mm-hmm. then there is a price or
yes.
there is a a reward yeah. for your hard work here hard in work. This business.
Yes, and also
okay.
here in Crowd One, we offer a lot of ways how mm-hmm. to earn money.
Mm-hmm.
So not just by we don't have products here. We have products only in the internet on inside your phone where you don't bring products to the people. So it's very easy and convenient as long as you help yourself master the business on how to run with it. You will earn, and it's not just by earning it, you will earn more and more every day. So it's really a very good opportunities for people who don't really start a business yet.
Yeah.
Because this is a stepping stone to you know help our families, our friends, and our people in the community.
Mm. Because before I forget, sir, how much is the membership or what we call that?
We have the education package here or the entrepreneurial package.
Okay.
For you to enjoy the accessing third party products or third party companies here in our business.
Okay.
So you need to purchase our entrepreneurial package by which you can also learn.
Oh, how much?
We have the lowest package, the white package worth 109 euro or 6,540 in pesos. Yeah.
So in other words, they will pay ako ni bayad mako. They will pay 6,550 or 40 pesos. They will become a member. So how true that there is what we call when you come up a recruit about 4 person in 14 days, your capital of 6,540 will be returned to you.
Exactly. If you share this opportunity to other people or helping people to become also get out from poverty through this business, so if you share for four people and they join also into this business and they buy the entrepreneurial package, then your capital of buying the education package will be returned.
Will be returned.
We have that what we call here the fear of loss bonus.
I see.
Yung takot mawalan. If you have fear of losing money, then just introduce this, promote this to other people, and then just four people, and then the company will give you the bonus of giving the fear of loss bonus. Yes.
So in other words, if
it's more than your capital.
Yeah. In other words, if the capital will be returned to the person who is recruited by another, in other words, he will continue making business with Crowd One without any capital anymore.
Yeah.
Yes. Wow. Yes,
exactly.
That's true.
To be clear, it's like you are doing business like restaurant. Yeah, you're putting capital, not just 100,000, maybe a million pesos.
Oh.
And then for having a customers, it's hard to get your capital, get back your capital.
Mm-hmm.
No? So, but here, in just four customer that buying also the education or the entrepreneurial package, your capital will be returned.
I see.
So that's the good thing of this program, of this business.
So you're talking about white, what you call that? White
package.
White package.
White package. How many packages do we have in this Crowd One?
We have four packages.
Okay, namely?
White package.
Okay.
And the black package, the gold package, and the titanium package. And we have the limited edition package, which is the titanium pro.
I see. Okay.
Yeah.
But I have changed my package from white to titanium.
Yeah, you have upgraded.
I have upgraded my
account.
Package.
Yeah.
Yeah. So maybe in the next few days I will be a millionaire. Huh?
Yes, exactly.
Exactly. Believe it.
Okay.
Yes, with this educational package, if you enroll these packages, aside from new in the business, the company will really train you to become the best member or business partner in the company. So this is not just by earning. You can also
help
other people, educate being a business woman, so a business person. So in our situation at this moment sa ato ang kalibutan, so I think work is very hard to find. So business is the most important. So we have to learn how to do business.
That is why in the Philippines we are trained, in our education the place we are trained to be an employed, to be employed, not the what we call entrepreneurship.
Yeah.
Unlike other countries, they are trained to
Become more
to become entrepreneurs. So it's different, different thing in the Philippines.
Yeah.
However, if some of our people, our Filipino people, will buy for this Crowd One, I think murao mulambo ang ilang kahimtang, sir.
Yes,
diba?
Yes, exactly.
Okay. Naala tayo mga member nga bago pa, nag kurmata pa itong ilasuna, o sa pa ito, balsahan pa ito, sa karon ICOB na.
That's right. Nga
katong cyborg vendor sa Paranaque, ICOB, bagong balay. Oh.
Yeah, we have also the kasambahay.
Oh, yes. Kasambahay.
Yeah, and then we have also the French fries vendor.
Yes.
At Mentor Harold, and I'd like also to mention here our mentor Manila, Mentor Brian.
Okay.
Oriente.
We'll continue our discussion, sir, after this message.
In your daily coffee drink, make sure that it is complete healthy coffee. Drink Mascafe 9-in-1. Mascafe 9-in-1 gives you a complete healthy lifestyle. It makes your body very energetic and have a strong immune system. Let's advocate healthy lifestyle for total wellness with Mascafe 9-in-1.
Friends, you're still on the recline over CCTN Channel 47, broadcasting worldwide via website and via satellite. And of course, we are covered by more than 2,000 cable channels around the Philippines. And of course, ang atong tulmanong gipsugdan usab sa Air Marine Insurance Broker nga nag-cover sa tanang mga passenger, marine passenger insurance sa tibuok Pilipinas. Gusab ang atong Anda di Boracay, ang labing nindot nga resort sa Anda Bohol. Mayong gabi din ni Mayor Dodong Amper sa lungsod sa Anda Bohol. Unya, ang atong tulmanong sugdan sab sa aluminum furniture nato diya sa Barangay Danao sa Panglao Bohol nga ginumala sa atong kumpare Engineer Bong Cabasis na siyang may mutang giyot sa iyang kining hardware o sa iyang construction company. Unya migala ato sa pangbustaw na itong pinanggang gobernador sa Lawigan sa Bohol, Governor Art Yap, o Vice Governor Rene Relampagos, o Congressman Edgar Chato sa Presidency of Bohol, Mayor Baba Yap sa Tagbilaran City, o sa tanang mga board member o mga mayor nga wana ko manganli. Unya, kining lain po ang atong turmanon wa ni na ko babayra gipasugdahan kini migala sa crowd one the digital marketing with marketing worldwide. O ang atong amigo nga din nato kalimtan o sa kapamilya ni si Father Sammy Pugasan Jr., Father Joseph Paul Pugasan, Madam Pilipina Pugasan o Brother Sammy Pugasan. Si Madam Pilipina asawa ning Brad Sammy o kining duha ka pare migala iyan ning mga anak pagkabutan pamilya duha gid pare wang anga. So padayon kita magdala sa atong tuluman direct line usbonako atong guest Mr. Rewel Stabay, the manager 2-star of Crowd One, and of course Miss Helen Romares Manata, the kining
team leader
two star of Crowd One, and of course your truly team leader
three star
of Crowd One. Okay, ang atong sunod pangutan na maigala because we have more minutes to go, unsa may product atilin nining Crowd One?
Well, about the product, sir, would like Mr. Ray will stop by to explain that one. Yes, sir.
All right. So, we have the digital products here in Crowd One. We have the gaming platform, which is Mixter. Okay. Mixter, we have 100 plus games in this platform where people can enjoy playing games and they can also earn. Mm. And we have a lot of prizes there.
I see.
Yeah. And also, we have the Afilgo, which is the online casino where most people also the yung mahilig maglaro sa casino now they can enjoy playing casino in a digital platform.
Okay.
Also we have the online education where we can educate people through online.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So that is our entrepreneurial education.
Okay.
And we have also live trends which we can book travels, book hotels, resorts, and much more. We have a lot of products, and we have the that will be launched this year, our Planet IX, which you can buy properties online.
Online, huh?
It's a digital, or what we call this, a virtual real estate.
In other words, sir, kung ito was New York real estate, pwede ka rin nakapalit din eh.
It is a copy of our real world.
I see.
Yeah, through a virtual world. Mm. And you can purchase a piece of land. Mm. Yeah, it is fertile. So you can really do business. And if the price will increase, you can sell.
Mm.
Yeah.
Okay, sir. Adto ta sa kining posisyon. Nagsugod mata sa kuan kining
team leader.
Elaborate no kuno sir og pilay masapi sa kada promotion sa ato ambassador.
Okay, so from team leader one star, it really earns a good amount of money, you know. A thousand. Mm. I can say a perfect number, but there is a thousand of earnings. And if you reach the coordinator's rank, on that rank, you can earn as 6-digit. And if you reach the manager rank, you can earn a 7-digit.
I see.
And onward, if you can reach a president rank, you can earn 100 millions.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. And if you can reach senior president, even a half billion,
wow,
or the ambassador rank we have here in Crowd One, you can earn billions. Just, you know, giving your effort, because this is not a get rich quick scheme.
I see.
Yeah, we need to exert our effort. We need to do.
We have to work.
Yeah, we need to do hard work in this business.
I see.
Yeah, so maybe we have a sleepless night.
Kuha magoy negosyo or trabaho ka din ato trabaho, sir.
That's true.
Otherwise, so maglubog lata, muwata ni Juan Tamar nga naghangad sa latang abiyabas, niya sa diha nga, huwag magiging mataga ka abiyabas, nagiyas kabog, ang kabog mo nagkakaon. Tungos kapag katamad ni Juan.
Yeah.
So, in this kind of business, in all kinds of business, kinang lagi ato trabaho, di ba?
Yes.
Otherwise, adi kita mulambo.
Yeah, because it's biblical principle.
Correct.
That if you want to achieve a greater, you know, in life, so you need to do hard work.
Yes, correct.
And you need to have also your faith.
Yeah.
If you don't have faith to achieve whatever vision you have,
correct.
So you cannot achieve it.
Correct.
The important is you need to have faith. Or your vision.
Yeah. That's why ang ato kong katawhan, doon may uban matapulan yun, sir. Nga, og mananagat ka, mamasol ka, kakuha ka, usa ka, plato nga isda, ining humagtuwa ni mo, kaon ka sa kanon, kas sa sista, kanta-kanta, niya, pag-auto-auto, mamasol na po. So, wasi gimmick siyang kinabuhi nga, mahimo siyang ngilngi ka ekonomi, makabaton siya o mayong panginaboy, mayong pagkabutan. Di ba, sir?
Tama.
So, everything must work.
Yeah. That's true.
Everybody must work. Okay. Miss Helen Romaris Manatad.
Yes, sir. Okay. Aside from that, most people, if they hear some, if they know that the product is like doing some networking, so, people don't know that networking is a very good job. It's a very good business.
In this kind of business.
Yeah. In this company.
Correct.
Because the traditional networking really gave them the burn in their mind that I cannot earn in networking business.
Correct.
So here in Crowd One, we educate people to earn. The company gave back almost 80% of the profit for the crowd, for them to earn. So they should not be scared or afraid of trying again to do the networking, because networking is the only way.
Okay.
You know, the only way to help people to get out from poverty. It's networking. It's a very good business.
I see.
Yeah.
Yes.
6,000 capital is not a big amount.
Yes.
Maybe if you want to do a business with 6,000 pesos, maybe if you want sari-sari business, sari-sari store, maybe it's only a post.
Aligi pa lang, wala.
So it's only a post. Or maybe if you want to do a business like a good business, like a restaurant, so it's only a business permit.
Correct.
Your 6,000 cannot do a big business.
Because we need millions in order to establish a restaurant.
Yeah, traditional business, if you want to gain or to have a profit of millions, you need to have a capital of millions.
Millions, correct. But this kind of business, which is only 6,500 plus, you will be earning millions of your 6,500 plus pagyod, iuli nani mo og do na kay recruit nga upat ka buok.
That's the good thing.
So, magtrabaho ka sa crowd or nga wala kay puhunan.
Exactly. And the company itself designed to be more easier to introduce to people.
I see, okay.
Because the company are coming inside from to crowd one to introduce the product. So the people in crowd one for 29 million members, sir, it's very big crowd, and that's how the company really earns, and that's how the profit really came from.
Okay, so in other words, sir, the name crowd one, that belongs to the crowd, many people.
Yes.
In other words, kung magnegosyo ka, kinanglan yun nga doon ay tao. Diba?
Yeah.
Oh, elaborate, sir.
Let's say, for example, because this company is like a digital mall.
Yeah, correct.
If we figure out about the mall, no, so I should say mall, physical mall, as you can see, there are a lot of stores inside the mall.
Correct.
Namely, we have Jollibee, McDonald's, whatever. Stores, they're inside the mall. And then, I don't think so these stores, the owner of these stores, will rent to that mall if there is no crowd. The important is there is a crowd. That's why they are going to rent there in the mall, because there is a crowd. Crowd is the important in business. Without crowd, there is no business anymore.
Without people or crowd, there is no business.
Yeah.
So may halin mo, kay halin.
That's true.
Langaon lang ka, di ba?
That's why we have this crowd one. So the economic worldwide right now, we are going into a one world economic system.
Yes, correct.
Yeah.
Yes, and also in crowd one, it's like they all. It is a new way of getting out this old system networking. A networking way, so you don't have to be scared. You have to try and do it, because crowd one can help you earn more, lots of ways to earn, and also you will help lot of people around you in the community. Just share the business and just share the company to them.
So ang atong imoro, sir, we have to encourage people, especially our viewers now, to be a member of the crowd one.
Yes, they can contact us right away.
Oh, your cell number.
We will flash our number here on the screen. Hopefully you can contact us, because we will accommodate you any time of the day. 24 hours, sir.
Yes.
So we can plug in our
via screen.
On the screen.
Yeah. So, okay. Sir, doon pa tayo 2 minutes. Do you have something to say about
all right one? So right now I'd like to give an honor to our mentor Brian, as he also support this great movement in the Philippines and even throughout all the world. And our teams na meron tayo, no, sa iba't ibang lugar. We have our team in Canada led by Mama Rizel Balalio. And also, we have another team there in Canada, led by Ma'am Isabel with her sister, Ma'am Israel, and another sister in Jinsan, Ma'am Rose. And we have also our team here there in Tarlac, led by Sir Ed Sales, Dr. Ed Sales. And we have also in Usames, Sir Jufel, and the team, Coach Johnny, and also here in Cebu, we have Ma'am Helen Manatad, Sir Andy, and Coach Billy Vergara, and we have our new rank advisors, si Ma'am Kate, and our
Hindri.
Also
Hindri.
Oh yeah, Sir Hindri. Uh-huh. Also Sir Hindri. Baiste.
Also, kutong father, septo, kutong pare.
We have also here.
We have Sir Ben, Sir Edwin Villarma. Mm-hmm. We have Tata Fe. We have Crystalline, Sir June Manatad, Christita Manatad. Mm-hmm. We have different members here from different sides of Cebu.
And Algie Anyura and Bonavista Bohol.
Yes. Oh. Yeah.
Sir Noel. Caparuso with his wife.
Yes,
and the team. We have Engineer Arnolfo Agipo. No.
We have also
Mr. Ray Manatad.
Ma'am Narisa Espinosa.
Correct.
Yeah.
And also Marie Rose Hipti and Agaw Lindon. Yeah.
Yeah.
And many more.
Yes, many more. I also have new in Llano del Norte.
I see. Oh.
Yes, Mr. Anna. So hopefully this Crowd One can help a lot of people get out from poverty.
Mm, correct.
This is the only mission vision of the company.
Yeah. Hindi na siguro natin ma-mention yung iba pa sa sobrang dami po.
Oh.
Because right now, globally, I have in Jordan, we have Jordan, Ma'am Ruth, and Ma'am Rashida.
Russia.
We have also in Russia, we have also in Europe, Thailand. This is a worldwide. We are now in 170 countries worldwide.
Yeah, correct.
170 countries worldwide.
So, anything more?
Isulti
lang inyong sil number aro nga madonggan yon nga isulti.
If you want
gawa
to
screen.
Plus, if you want to contact us, please do contact us on my own number. I'm using Smart 0912-761-6490. And Mr. Ray,
You can contact me through my mobile number 0927-534-5559.
And of course, sige.
And also my Facebook, Helen Romares and Len Manatad. Yes, that's my social media account.
Okay.
Just message me there.
Okay, and of course, yours truly, 0917-623-0088. And to all our viewers and to those who are who wants to be a member of the Crowd One, just call us, television screen. And of course, you can ask also our editor in chief and technical manager, Mr. Nilo Cabarles. Magpamimbro na ni siya ron, ikidhat ng magpamimbro sa Crowd One. Magalasangan sa tong bisita karon.
Yes, thanks for having us here.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Thank you,
yes, sir.
Andy.
Okay, atong guest, Mr. Ray Rebels Tabay, and of course, Miss Helen Romares Manatad. Ug sangan sa atong mga kaubanan diri sa TV Barn, sa atong studio sa CCTN Channel 47, Nilo Cabarles, Wamas Brian Nilo, Brian Incorporado, Perde Katubay, si Guapa Inday Lopez, and of course, sangal sa itong pinangga nga Tatay Dudong Lintsua o Nanay Diana Lintsua. Inyong alagad, Your Host, Andy Manatad. Philippines and the whole world, thank you for watching. Mabuhay!